India is a country with greenery covered most of its parts. Although deforestation is currently taking a toll, from ancient times, India has been one of the highest producers of woods and wooden wares. From ancient times, India has been rich in woodcrafts. The carving of the temples and other religious places are an example of its existence. The Indian woodcraft has a big influence on folk culture and other arts and crafts. Some states of India hold a great deal of carving and woodwork that reflects the Indian craftsmanship. Toys for children, decorative items, utility goods, religious items, etc. are the main products of this craft. Here is a model of a wooden toy made by Abhishek Jor. India is famous for being one of the top holiday destinations. But wait a minute, what makes it so special? Natural beauty, queerness, cultural diversity, and last but not the least, its handicrafts. People come to India from all parts of the world to buy its wooden handicraft items. Diversity and richness are what makes Indian wooden handicraft materials different from the rest of the world. It becomes nearly impossible to create a list of wooden handicraft items because there are a lot of Indian handicraft manufacturers. And here is a model of a wooden mask of Himachal Pradesh made by Abhishek Jo Abraham. The list is exhaustive, from small woodwork to large wooden storages. It is important to note that the most preferred handicraft may be wooden. But there is still a premium market for stone craft, metal craft and others as well. And now, before knowing further, let us understand more about woodcraft.
Woodcraft. Wood variety is the real ancestors of men. Since mankind come into existence, tree has been his most trusted companion. Such a wood is different from a tree as it's a hard, fibrous substance composing most of the stem and branches of a tree or a shrub. In later course, wood's use began for craft purpose. A surface of wood can be carved and chiseled. Wood became a beautiful medium for artistic crafts. As the time moved on, we saw the application of woodcraft taking shape of uncountable splendid articles and ornaments. Forged in splendiferous style, here the artisans have inherited the art of woodcraft and other crafts from their ancestors. This art is most in the northern Indian state of Himachal Pradesh, was one of the few states that had remained largely untouched by external customs, largely due to its difficult terrain. With the technological advancements, the state has changed rapidly. Himachal Pradesh is a multi-religional, multicultural as well as multilingual state like other Indian states. Himachal is well known for its handicrafts, the carpets, leatherwork, shawls, paintings, metalware, woodwork and paintings are worth appreciate. Pashmina shawl is one of the products which is highly in demanded not only in Himachal but all over the country.
Here are the dimensions of the Pashmina shawl. Himachali caps are also one of the famous artwork of Himachal Pradesh. Here is a model of the cap made by me.
Himachal is one of those areas in India where wood has played a significant role as a structural material. Pine, citrus, deodara, walnut, horse, chestnut and very black mulberry are found in abundance in Himachal Pradesh. Places famous for woodcraft are Chamba, Tisa, Valpa, Innor district and Kullu. Villages' homes are constructed with carvings on doors, windows, balcony panels, etc. These can be found in remote areas of the state, especially in the districts of Innor and Kullu. Although largely unpopular, Himachal Pradesh still has a vivid tradition of wood carving. Complex jellies and other things are mastered by the Pahari artists who use them in the buildings and houses which advocate privacy while allowing light to enter and create different patterns and different hours in towns and villages. Carpenter work day and night to craft out fine and useful products like cradles, bedsheets, loaves, settees, rolling pins, boxes, ladles, churners, wooden utensils, etc. Their indigenous variety of food bowls, wooden jewelry, decorative boxes and carved images are some of things that are famous nationally.
And now, this is a wooden bowl. Let's try to find the area of this wooden bowl. The diameter of this bowl is 12.5 centimeters. The radius is 6.25 centimeters. The formula for finding the area of a circle is pi r square. Value of pi is 3.14, that is 3.14 into 6.25 the whole square. The final answer is 122.65 centimeters square. This is the area of the wooden bowl.
The pillar and bamboo are also creatively shaped and made straight. A wooden temple is a sculptural reproduction of a deodar tree in form and spirit. If nature has bestowed a deodar tree to conceptualize a temple, the man has contributed his artistic talent, ingenuity and skill to make it beautiful. Thus, a wooden temple identifies itself with the divine wood, not only materially and externally, but spiritually and internally also. And if the order is divine wood, the edifice made out of it is divine adorned.
The Lakshana Devi temple is one of the most famous temples of Himachal Pradesh. Here are the dimensions of the temple. The temple has a length of 11.6 meters and a width of 8.73 meters. The temple sits on a square wooden jagati about 0.45 meters. And now, let us try to find the area of this temple. Length of the temple is 11.6 meters and the width of the temple is 8.73 meters. Formula for area of rectangle is length into breadth. That is 11.6 into 8.73 meters. And the final answer is 101.27 meters square. Wooden chair is the most common thing that we can see in an Indian family. Here is the dimension of an average wooden chair of India.
The Godson country, Kerala, is also renowned for its rich tradition in handicrafts, which is part of its cultural legacy. Its unique arts and crafts are irresistible for any shopaholic. These crafts reflect the extraordinary skills of its master craftsmen. The artisans of Kerala trace their lineage to Vishwakarma, the architect of the gods. The woodcraft is another the ancient arts of Kerala, as is testified to by the temples and churches of the state, which abound in wood carvings. Items of furniture like chairs, tables, settees, sofas, almirahs, cots, radio castings, etc. And models of animals and deities, toys and Kathakali accessories produced by Kerala. Craftsmen are very much in demand. The models of comparison elephants and the carvings of Kathakali dance dolls are items of popular demand.
Kathakali is also one of the most famous art form of Kerala. And here is the dimension of the face mask of Kathakali. Another very very famous wooden craft of Kerala is the Nettur Petti. It is an artifact of historical significance. It was a jewelry box used by the women in royal and aristocratic families, well as in temples to store ornaments of the idols. The petti or the box is named after Nettur, the village in Kerala where the craft is believed to have originated. Here is the dimension of the Nettur Petti. And this is a model of Nettur Petti made by Abhishek R.